you are saying that is not in line with God's word, you are sinning. Amen?
Amen.
Whatever you say that is not in line with God's word, you are sinning. In other words, we are making God a liar. Are we together? I've had people ignorant, they are speaking the same old words they used to speak when they were unbelievers. Ignorant, they are still saying some of those words. And the moment you declare those words with your mouth, you are sinning against God. God is now your Father. Now, are we together? So that's why we have to be very conscious now. What am I uttering with my mouth? God said, my body is the temple of the Holy Ghost. What am I uttering now?
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah.
All your words that must be faith-filled. Faith, F-A-I-T-H, filled, F-I-L-L-E-D, faith-filled words. So they can pull down mountains. You don't speak faith, your mountains will remain standing. Hello, somebody? Understand that you don't speak faith, your mountain will continue to stand. Until you speak faith, then they begin to move. Life is spiritual. Life is not in the physical. Are we together? When you win in the spirit, then you control life in the physical. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That's why no matter how some people rise, if they don't have God, they will fall. They will fall. Many are walking in darkness. Why? They have not Christ. And many believers are suffering today. Many believers are suffering. Why? They refuse to take the new. They refuse to take the new. And listen to me very well. Christianity is not a game. That's why it's not a religion. It's a relationship. And that relationship gives you a lifestyle. Amen, somebody?
Amen.
When you have that lifestyle, you have that relationship with God, then you are reigning in life. Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Ooh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, so your hands are defiled with blood. Now, the Bible says, there are some people, all their life is blood. They don't move from point A to point B, they have to swear and sacrifice blood. They cannot do their business until they make sacrifice to evil gods. Hello?
Hi.
There are many people like that. Everything they do is sacrifice. Everything they do is sacrifice. Everything. Hello, somebody.
Hi.
Everything. And what is it? Say the hands are not clean. Blood. Blood. Praise the Lord, somebody. And those ones that their hands are filled with blood are the ones who are working against many other people's lives. They don't want to see you pass them. They must go and shed all their blood. Kill that one. If you afflict that one with sickness, oh, let that marriage scatter. Oh, let them fire him. Let them fire her from that job. Oh, let him suffer. Let her suffer. When evil has taken over many people, they don't see nothing. Nobody should look good in their eyes. Are we speaking to somebody here?
Yes.
Even here, I'm talking about here, let's talk about back home. Here, there are people who are still living like that. There are people every month they have to send money to go and wash them or to go and renew their covenant with the devil. The thing is the devil that will promote them, that will make them rich in America or wherever they are. Hello, somebody. Hello, somebody.
Amen.
Now, so they have put their hands in mischief. And they are the ones now becoming the devil's advocate. Human agents. Are we together here? That's why it's time to wake up. I say it's time to wake up.
Amen.
I say it's time to wake up.
Amen.
It's time to wake up.
Amen.
When you see people like that, you pray against them and you scatter their plans. You say, oh, that's their own life. You don't know if you are the one they are going for. Oh, borrow me $20. Or borrow me $200. I will give you back. You know, I want to do something. Amen. And some of you know that they are evil. You say, oh, you should give my money back. No, they need your money. Because why? They want to see you rising. Their hands are filled with blood. Are we together here?
Yes, sir.
Tonight our eyes are open.
Yes, sir.
Hello?
Amen.
Hello? Reversing evil decree.
Amen.
Reversing evil decree. Are you ready to reverse it tonight?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready to reverse evil decree tonight?
Yes, sir.
In 1 Kings chapter 19. Look at 1 Kings 19 quickly. Thank you, Holy Ghost. 1 Kings 19. 1 Kings chapter 19. Let's read from verse 1 to 5. Are we together?
Yes, sir.
And Ahab told Jezebel all that Elijah had done. And withal how he had slain all the prophets with the sword. Hello, somebody. Elijah was a man of God, a major prophet. And he was the one standing, refusing to bow, leading the other believers. Amen. And Ahab's wife was Jezebel. Jezebel. Hello? Was who?
Jezebel.
Master planner. There are some people they know how to plan for somebody to fall. Say, no, if you go this way, they will know if you go this way, go this way, go this way. One, two, by the time you they scatter. Are we together there? Jezebel. There are people that carry Jezebel's spirit. That's why we must expose them and destroy them by fire.
Amen.
Hallelujah, somebody.
Amen.
Then Jezebel sent a messenger unto Elijah saying, so let the gods do to me. See, gods, they are small g. That's why I tell you, when you are writing the name of God, never use small g. That's the Jezebel way of writing. Hello? And I've been watching, I think you have been correcting yourself a little bit.
Yeah.
Are we together there? Well, ignorantly, most of you just think G is G. No, G is not G. Amen?
Yeah.
If you want to talk to the Almighty God, you give him small G, you're ascribing him like any small other small gods. Amen, somebody?
Yeah.
You have to know Bible. If you miss God, what you may want to praise God, but you call him a small God, he does not receive that praise. Are we together? You just write, but there is nothing, no effect. Hello, somebody.
Hi.
Listen to me. There are things, when you understand spiritual things, amen, things will work for you quickly. It's like puzzle. You see the puzzle have all kinds of things, but if you know the right way, you just go straight to the point. But because you miss, then you have to walk be stranded. Hallelujah. When Israel was coming out of Egypt, the Bible said because there were mixed multitudes among them that gave them evil advice, that made them become angry against their God, that made them complain for every little thing. Are we talking there? Their journey that's supposed to take 40 days took them only 40 years. Amen? You see that? So when you miss, it delays you. I decree upon your life today. For today, you will not miss your desired destiny. You will not miss your God, man. What God has planned for you will come to pass. You will not miss your timing in life. You will not miss your destiny in life. Your helper, God will send them the right time and the right place. In the name of Jesus. Wisdom is very important. Amen, somebody. You see that? Just because they listened to the wrong set of people among them, their destiny was delayed. And between that space of 40 years, most of them that left Egypt died. Died. Why? Mixed multitude. So even us now as believers, we must be conscious and careful of mixed multitude. Are we together here? Are we together here? When we are speaking one language, the language of the Spirit. Amen? And you see others are coming that they tell you, oh, spirit, all the time, spirit. They are becoming mixed multitude. They are refusing to walk the way we are walking. Hello, somebody? Refusing to walk the way Christ has told us to walk. So they are trying to defile you. You have to be sensitive. Not only in Israel, they were among them. Everything, the Bible said, the word of God, whatever it should be, is for our sense, our wisdom, our edification, to know how to live now. Someone say amen to that.
Yes.
So whatever you are receiving, any contrary explanation, anyone that is going against what God is saying, what your pastor is teaching you, say you are a mixed multitude. Uh-huh. Are we together here? You can't take us back to Egypt. We are out. Someone say, I'm out of Egypt.
I'm out of Egypt.
Say, I'm out of Egypt.
I'm out of Egypt.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
How can God take you out? And somebody is telling you, don't believe that. My mother, my father, this is what they used to do. How? Why would this pastor say so? Is your mother and father God? Be careful according to the word of God. Amen, somebody.
Yeah.
Be careful. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Jezebel sent a message out to Elijah, unto a big man of God. As some people are not even afraid to talk to men of God. They think men of God are their friend. Are we together? Hear me, when your pastor becomes your friend, you know it's a blessing.
Yes, sir.
Until you see him like a pastor. Hello? 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 Jesus was with his disciples, the 12 and the 100 that were following in thousands. But he was not their friend. Whenever I sit with them, he will bless them, teach them something. Amen?
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 That's why when you come to see me, don't bring any kind of talk. I'm not listening. Sometimes I just want to respect you, I don't want to tell you to be quiet. Are we together? I can't even hear what you are saying. Hello, somebody.
Right.
It's the same thing. Jezebel, big man of God. He said, messenger to him. Say, Lord, let the gods do to me, and more also, if I make not thy life as the life of one of them by tomorrow about this time. He said, the way I destroy those other ones, if I don't make your life, let me, this one is for my own prayer. Anyone that will point their finger, not in the church, they might be their homes, they might be somewhere else, and say that Pastor Eugene, Father, let the hand brought in and die.
Amen.
Whoever challenged my God is going down.
Amen.
Are we together here?
Yes,
sir. Jezebel's spirit, they will not say it before my face. Hello? But behind me, they want to make as if another pastor wants to make as if you know one thing. Where is your knowledge? Are we together here?
Yes, sir.
Say, let Jezebel die.
Let Jezebel die.
Say, every Jezebel spirit
around my life
around my family, affecting my destiny. Whoever you are, whatever you are, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire. New Testament spirit walking against my destiny, walking against my family, walking against my marriage, walking against my education, my business. From tonight, it is struck by fire.
Trying to frustrate my life. Yes.
From tonight, Jezebel, you suffer fire.
Amen.
And you suffer fire.
Amen.
If I wake up my one of my hair itch, Jezebel, you die.
Amen.
Am I to somebody here?
Amen.
You that are married, you wake up, your wife turn back on you, make that say, you die, Jezebel.
Amen.
You can't enter my marriage.
Amen.
Am I to somebody here?
Yes,
am I communicating here?
Yes,
are we together here?
Yes,
your career.
Yes,
you see delay want to take place there. And in Jezebel that conspire with him to walk against my staff, against my colleague, against my ministry, against my education, against my gift in life, that should prosper me. Wherever you are, today catch fire.
Yes,
sir.
Hey,
somebody shouts fire. Today, may they be loose by fire. May they be loose by fire. is happening. Something went wrong. I'm going to see somebody here. Jezebel has killed over 300 prophets. 300. Are we together here? She's the one in charge, amen, when the land that neighbored her own. He said, this land, it was my father's father's. He said, I'm not giving it. He said, oh, give me the land. No, this is my father's land. It's my land. And he went home. He told Jezebel. Jezebel said, relax. I'll take you. You know me. I'm Jezebel. Uh-huh. There are some people, matter should not go to their head.
Yes, sir.
As soon as matter reached them, he said, don't worry, I'll take care of that. Uh-huh. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
He killed them all.
Yes, sir.
Are we together?
Yes, sir.
He said, don't worry. He said, give me paper and pen. There are some people reading their book is for evil. He said, give me paper and pen. Hello? He just wrote a letter, I sent it. The other one, the commander, they received the letter. I said, oh, okay. He just conspired against him. He said, just lie. Just say he has done this. He has blasphemed. He should die. And then he began to stone him. He died. And then he came back. He said, I told you I will take care of it. It's the land. Who will stand you now? Is the land not yours? Hear me. Anybody that is trying to take what belongs to you. I'm going to show somebody here.
Yes.
Shedding innocent blood.
Yes.
Some of you, what you have, you suffer for it.
Yes.
Some of your parents suffer for it.
Yes.
Some parents even suffer for you.
Yes.
To raise you up.
Yes.
And then one Jezebel, one uncircumcised Philistine,
yes,
want to just come and take what belongs to you.
Yes.
Want to just come and make your life miserable.
Yes.
Ah. Yes. Tonight may fire arise.
Yes.
May the God that answered by fire, let him be your God tonight. Let him be your God tonight. Let him be your God tonight. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Somebody shouts fire. Shouts fire. I love the word of God. He opens your eyes. The word of God will open your eyes. He makes you come alive. You are awake. I refuse to be stagnated. I refuse to be sick. I refuse to be poor. I refuse to be barren. I refuse to be single. I refuse to be without a job. I refuse to be in this land without a document. To somebody else.
Yes.
The earth is allowed and the fullness thereof. I'm in Christ. You see, wherever the soul of my feet touch, I possess it.
Amen.
I possess it.
Amen.
Then who is sin and that will walk against that word of God for my life?
Yes.
Tonight, I take the word of God.
Yes.
I swallow it.
Yes.
Then I walk by the word of God now.
Yes.
I challenge any challenger.
Yes.
Whoever they are from tonight, may fire fall. May fire fall. May fire fall.
Amen.
Yes, sir. Yes, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, help me. Help me, Lord. Look at verse 3. Look at verse 3 quickly. See what I'm talking about. Verse 3. He said, and when he saw that, what happened? He arose and went for his life. And came to Bathsheba, which belonged to Judah, and left his servants there. Jezebel threatened her. She ran. Lord said, he left the place, he went to Judah. Who wants to move you from where God has planted you? Who wants to move you from where God has planted you? Evil. There are people here, even here, there are people that will be in this state after they will go to another state. From there, they will go, they're looking for where God will answer them. No, it's not about where you go. I'm going to somebody here. It's knowing who you are and who your God is. If you say the earth is the Lord's, as long as I'm on planet earth, it belongs to me. Whoever challenged me in this land, well, I will attend their funeral. Are we together here?
Yes.
No. Listen to me, the days of playing is over. Do you know why? When you play, they will make you go first. Are we together here? We pray them out. Whoever goes to the man of the world to stop you, you come to your church. See who is the bigger God, who is capital G, whose fire reigneth forever. Are we together here? The God that answered by fire, the consuming fire that want to move, and who he cannot sit down and see somebody driving. He cannot. So the Bible says, well, see the scripture we started with, Isaiah 59. He said, God's hand is not short that he cannot deliver you. His hand is not short. He's able to save. He's able to deliver. He's able to make a way. Whatever is dead, he's able to make it come back alive. In the name of Jesus. Whatever has died in your life will come back alive tonight. Your gift will come back alive.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Somebody shout, I'm coming alive.
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 In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeah, men of God, men of God who started somewhere and then they ran. They said, that place, I think there is something there. Ah, which thing, which God are you serving? Hello, somebody.
Hi.
Hello, somebody.
Hi.
Are you all awake?
Yes, sir.
Which God are you serving? When he has said the earth is the Lord's. When your mind moves away from God, they begin to think like that. That's a basic fact. Hello?
Hi.
They are the ones that say, God help those who help themselves. Are we together? It's not in the Bible, you can't find it. Amen? Yes, when their eyes begin to move away from the word of God, they try to perverse their own way now.
Yes, sir.
And the devil is very, very good in that.
Yeah.
Giving you nice ideas, but it's not biblical. Hallelujah, somebody.
Amen.
Well, wherever you are, you will succeed.
Amen.
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 I say you will succeed.
Amen.
I say you will succeed.
Amen.
You will succeed.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The earth is the Lord's. Amen.
Amen.
All they have to do, hold on to the word. Joshua 1:8. Somebody read. Don't change the scripture. Somebody read Joshua 1:8. Somebody read Joshua 1:8 quickly. Thank you, Holy Ghost. I want you to read it. Joshua 1:8. Otherwise, you're right.
This book of the Lord shall
is that how Pastor can read?
Like
it's fire for fire.
Joshua 1:8. This book of the Lord shall not.
This book of the law
shall not depart out of your mouth.
Shall not depart out of thy mouth.
But thou shalt meditate therein day and night.
But thou shalt meditate therein day and night.
So thou might observe to do according to all that is written within.
That thou may observe. You see that? You observe to do all that is written. Are we together there? What happened?
For then shall thou make thy way prosper.
For then thou shalt make thy way prosper. So when you stick to the word of God, it makes you prosper. Hello, somebody. You don't move to the left, not to the right. You don't think the old fables, the old sayings in life. Are we speaking to somebody here? Amen. You don't entertain a negative thinking, negative thoughts, negative talking. You meditate on the word of God. You speak as the word of God says you speak.
Amen.
You address situation according to what is written. How God handle it, how God save others, that's the same way He will save you.
Amen.
Am I speaking to somebody here?
Yes,
read.
And then shall thou have good success.
And then thou shalt have good success. Somebody said, the word of God is my success.
The word of God is my success.
I prosper through God's word.
I prosper through God's word.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You see that? Meditate over this word day and night. Search it. The Bible says it is able to make thee wise. So without the word of God, you are not wise. You change the word of God, you are not wise. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You try to pull somebody else down, you are not wise. You have become foolish.
Yes, sir.
It's the word of God.
Yes, sir.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So we must hold on to God's word, not what people are giving us, not the idea they are giving us. Any idea that's not biblical, you are a child of God, run from it. That person is not helping you. He wants to kill you quickly. Because when you die in the spirit, you are dead. I'm asking you somebody here. When you die in the spirit, you are dead. Then you begin to do things on your own way. They begin to find mischief now for something to walk by force.
Yes, sir.
Because why? God is not the one leading you anymore. Are we together here?
Yes, sir.
Are we together here?
Yes, sir.
Tonight, the Lord will turn every negative into positive.
Amen.
Every battle you have been fighting on your own tonight, God take over.
Amen.
I said the Holy Ghost 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 take over.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Lord.
You want to prosper in life?
Yes, sir.
Say, prosperity is mine.
Prosperity is mine.
Say, my Father, my helper.
My Father, my helper.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Prosperity is mine.
Prosperity is mine.
In this land of the living.
In this land of the living.
I stand upon the world.
I stand upon the world.
Any power.
Any power.
Any witch or wizard.
Any witch or wizard.
Diabolic enchantment.
Diabolic